with Skyler Halford, and today we're gonna learn how to shoot free throws. He's gonna teach me. Hopefully he has some success, I don't know. But so first of all, let's just walk through the mechanics. What are the important things to remember when you're shooting free throws?
First thing I do when I step up to the line is you gotta find the nail. There's a little nail right at the free throw line that lines you up perfectly straight on with the back of the rim. You know, just to line up everything, all your mechanics as far as, you know, getting your elbow aligned with your knee, and then it lands under your toe into the nail. The major thing, I think, that's more important than any of the mechanics is the confidence. You just got to have confidence every single time you step up there and know that it's going in.
How many free throws a day does it take before you kind of get comfortable and stay comfortable with shooting them?
It's not a lot. I mean, it's just to kind of maintain that confidence, I think, and I'll shoot around 10, and I try and make 10 in a row before I leave.
All right, confidence is key.
Yeah.
You're gonna help me be a pro at this?
I'll try.
All right.
Best.
All right, let's do it.
Like I said earlier, just when you step up to the free throw line, I'm left-handed. So whatever hand you are, left or right, I usually just kind of stand back with the ball, and there's a nail right here that lines you up perfectly with the rim. So I'll just stick my left foot right on it, my toe right next to it, and then that just kind of lines you up perfectly, you know, your knee back to your elbow, right to your shooting hand and up and in. And then I take three dribbles, just kind of balance around, and then I say something in my head, and then I shoot it. You want to try? You want to give it a try?
Yeah. So I'll put my right. I'm right-handed.
Yeah. So you're right-handed.
So my right foot.
So your right foot right on the nail, and that should line you up because you want to just be all in line with your. It just lines your whole body up with your shooting hand.
All right.
And then come up with, a routine.
I feel like I'm not coordinated enough to have a routine.
Wow. First try. But can you do it with a crowd?
Yeah.
Can you do it with somebody in the back?
I need someone to distract me.
Just, oh.
That's the hard part. That's how I don't know how you guys do
clutch.
That.
Oh, clutch.
See, before the cameras were rolling, I was missing all these. I guess I just need the lights. I come up big in the big moments, I guess.
Yeah.
So is there any difference? I mean, I know there's not supposed to be, but say you need these two free throws to win the game.
Right.
Is that even more stressful than, say, just the fans behind the basket? Is there any difference in that at all?
To be honest with you, I try and not put any difference on any free throw. You know what I mean? Because I think every single one of them is important throughout the game. Obviously, like, you're down one and you're at the line to shoot two free throws to go ahead or something, there's some more importance on it, but stay calm and don't think about it, the better you'll be. Yeah,
just, I think I would choke right now.
Hey, three for three.
So you said you do 10 typically on just a normal day just to kind of get your confidence level up.
Yeah.
Should I try that and see how
try
we do?
It. You're three for three so far.
All right. So I'm gonna start with my drill here.
Four for four.
Ooh. Oh, I missed one. So in terms of form, how am I looking?
No, it looks good. I think you're lined up.
Yeah.
And you know, you always want to hold that follow through. They always talk about the balance, your elbow lined up with your knees to, you know, keep that straight line. And then your eyes are on the rim, mm-hmm. and then just following through, right through the hoop. And just, they kind of, you know, they always say, you know, reach into the cookie jar as the basket's the cookie jar. Yep. Perfect.
So the little follow through is not just for cool effect.
It has, yeah, like you want to get the ball spinning.
Oh,
ooh.
So close.
Hey.
Ooh, oh, it's got hard her. To shoot a free throw when you're
got
laughing.
Her. Shit.
Oh,
she got it. Nice.
Game's on the line here.
Yep.
I'm on the road.
Ooh, game winner.
Yes.
Game winner, composed. Nice.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, no problem.
I feel like I learned a lot today.
Hopefully,
thank you.
Hopefully you did. Yeah, next pickup game, you'll be able to shoot a good free throw.
Exactly. Thank you very much, Skyler. Yeah.